Hey y'all, back for another video. I don't know when I'll be posting this on YouTube, but Wintergreen Pouches, dip review. Grizzly, Wintergreen Pouches, did mint pouches, did mint, did Wintergreen. I'm going to do snuff soon, but Grizzly mint pouch, Grizzly, Wintergreen Pouches, not mint. I don't know what I'm thinking, I've got too much on my mind. Didn't do a review about this. I don't know why, but it is uncracked. If you want to see how many I've got left, they're pretty wet, and it's 3. Let's see. Hold on. I'm gonna go like that. It's here. I'll take them out and show y'all. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And this is how y'all can tell that's 3. Is, see? 1, 2, 3. Now, go watch Joey Let's Dip In. I'm not gonna put a dip in just yet because I want to explain to people. Go watch Joey Let's Dip In. He can tell you what the code on the back is, like if it's L5 or like M5 or M6 and whatever, something, whatever. But Wintergreen Pouches, they're not too bad. They're sweet. If I had to pick, because I just got a five can roll of Wintergreen, and I'm probably gonna do a new review for it because of it being I messed up in my last video, so I want to go ahead and post a new video. And see, I did that about four or five, six, something like that, anywhere between four and six. So I'm gonna re-review that. It's a long cut. But, see, this one's M5 and this one's L5. So they were both made in 2015 at different times. Or, like, this was made before the M. The pouches were made before this. So I'm going to re-review Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen. Did I say that right? I don't know. Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen. Okay, I just said it twice just to make sure I did said it right. But today, Wintergreen Pouches. Normally, I only do like 2 right here or 1 here and 1 here. But today, since I've got 3, I'm going to do 3 on this side or in the middle. Sorry for the lighting. Got Assassin's Creed in the back, and then I got Rappahannock's Community College thing, and then I got GTA right. Hold on, I got a right there. Haha. Right there. GTA is right there. It's up there. Hold on, right there. So let's pop a dip in. If you got your dip, get your dip, get your chew. Get your chew. If you don't dip, thumbs up to you. But I got this like Thursday, and I've done some because see, I had mint pouches, but I finished them today. I finished them this morning. I already did a review about that. Hopefully, in the next month or two, I'll do a new review to kind of take over that review for the year, for the new year. But this is a special review. 3 stacked up, you know, 1, 2, 3. I'm probably going to put them in the middle. Right here. So it kind of shows a little bit. But, yeah. See? None. Done. And folks, always line your tin up with a crowbar or some type of lined up. Because I'm sick or tired of having barcodes over here and American, the one that does premium Wintergreen over here with the bar, and, you know, it's all messed up. But No packability, because pouches. Taste, I give it about a 9. Can look, I give it about a 9.5 because of the, I don't like the gold right there. Because if you look on the long cut, they have long cut where it's just pouches. You can see it, yeah, right there, like that. If you see the pouches right there, they have long cut, but they don't have the gold strap. So I'll give it about a 9 for the can. Taste, 9.5 out of 10. Spit, I give it about a 9. Prices here vary. Some places it's $264, $245, $299 because it's just crazy. Skull here is $3.99 now. It was $3.89 when I started to get in Skull. So yeah, and by the way, I'll be doing a review on that, and I will be doing Copenhagen Wintergreen Long Cut. Uncracked, hasn't been cracked. I will be uncracked on cam, so everybody can see it. I'm really sorry for the light. My light's like right over me, so it's kind of dim, and then my light, one of my my other lights over there, so. It's really dark spit, but yeah, I can't afford a mud jug. I can afford dip, and see, my dad gets me phone cards, but I bought 2 phone cards today since I got gift cards, and I didn't want to use it for dip, but it was like $4 left after I paid for it. It's like $4 and something cent. And I told my dad, since it came out to $8 for the roll, because I had coupons for 4 out of the 5 cans, and my dad was like, I'll just pay regular price for the 5th can. So what he did was, like, he took the gift card that had the $4 on it, and he got it, and then used cash that I gave him last week when me and him talked about getting dip Thursday, but we didn't get it Thursday. Like I said, it's wheat, it's good, it's not too bad, it's not abrasive in the mouth like you think it would be. Now, what's abrasive in the mouth is Grizzly Long Cut Wintergreen and Copenhagen Wintergreen Long Cut. Straight, not too bad on both Grizzly and Copenhagen. Haven't got my hands on Skull. Skull Straight. Got my hands on Longhorn Straight, but not Long Cut. It was pouches, because they were like 99 cents for a can. So that's why. And I got savings for it. So, yeah. Then I got a 6-pack of Mountain Dew Livewire. I love this shit. And then I got 2 liters of Great Value Walmart brand peach and pineapple. But I got a 6-pack of Mountain Dew, 2 liters of drinks, and 5 cans of dip, and then 2 cards for my phone, so I can have this uploaded by next Wednesday. But it depends on if I'm doing a factory reset next week. I'll probably do it tonight or something, just for a random reason. But, like I said, not abrasive in the mouth like you think it would be. But if I had to give it a rating, like I said, it would, for the abrasive part, it would be about 6. Because from 1's bad, 10 is good. I give it about a 6, so it's okay. It's not too bad. So check my other videos out. Go look up Outlaw Mud Jug 1, Also, go look up, when you look up Outlaw, look up Live to Thrill. Yellow. Look up Mudjug 1. He does Mudjugs for Dippers. Look up Joey Let's Dipping 94. Go look up Smash Mouth Dipper, which is a friend of mine that lives in the county, but I don't know where he's at right now. I haven't talked to him in months and months and months. It's been like a couple months. He dips too. He's not in school like I was, but he saw me around here and there and stuff, and we met and talked and played some video games. But like I said, check them out. Another shout out is to Texas Dipper. Look him up and look up, like I said, look up Jerry Let's Dip in 94. He's got a good video. Look up Grizzly Snuff. Not his old video, but the new video I think he put up a year ago. I'll put the description down in the bottom for the people to look up. Other than that, that's all I got to say about this dip. Thank you for watching. Like I said, pack, dip, spit. Keep cracking and packing. Keep dipping and spitting. So I'm out. Peace.